So you've seen the wraparound porch. Now we're going to go see the inside. After you've seen that they have the ability for hurricane shutters, that's an entrance to the house also. We don't have that door unlocked. Another entrance to the house, pet door. That's the outdoor shower. These are pre-finished hardwoods. I've got it to stand open. Open living, kitchen, dining, granite countertops. Closed doors to the kitchen. Microwave down here. Gas stove in the island. That looks new. Bosch stove. Maytag dishwasher. And here's your dining. You could put a little bit larger table too. Nice counter height, bar stools for the kitchen also. And then down the hallway, you have your powder room on the right. And your laundry right across. I need to check the age of the heating and air. And then down this hallway, you have your shared secondary bathroom. Bedrooms, which it does have carpet. Sorry, I'm going too fast for the camera. Excuse me. This does have carpet. I know that might be something that you'd want to remove. Decent sized closets. Here's another secondary bedroom. More carpet. And now your master. Large master, large master closet. More carpet. Your electrical panel. And master bath. Yeah, it looks like the broken seals in the windows. Looks like a new shower door. New port or granite. Pull-outs. That's a smart idea. And let's take a look at the garage. And that is it. Thank you. Bye.